My friends, my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Oh, the more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Chris, Tanya, and Jason, and Justin. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Okay, are you ready to sing now? The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. Because your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier.
Serve warm and enjoy. Serve cold and it's fine. Bacon spam, that's a way to get into anybody's heart, right?
You ready? You ready? You want to do the honors?
Sure.
Oh. It knows.
It does smell like bacon, though.
That's the thing with spam. You gotta sort of, you gotta wean it out a little bit.
It's very cuttable.
But it's always like, sort of stored in its own congealed fat, which is very fun.
Yeah. How is it?
It is a salt slam in your face.
It tastes like ham, but they did the chewing for you. Do you like that?
No, I'm regretting this.
I would like some more, yes, please.
Tocino.
Tocino.
That's, what is that?
I'm trying to figure out what Tocino is.
I think Tocino is like pork belly, maybe? Let's get in it. Tangy. Why is it only tangy? Why is it sweet?
It's like candied flesh.
Oh, it's amazing. It's great. I could eat this all day.
The flavor of that one isn't as bad.
Blowing my mind over here. And it's orange. That's fun.
Spicy.
It's red.
Do you like spicy things?
I do.
You do?
I do, but I feel like I won't like this.
Oh my gosh.
Smoke.
Wow. Oh my god. Cool.
That might be too much. Ready?
Yes.
Oh no. There's something weird at the end of it. Like it's like an aftertaste.
It's just salt and smoke. Oh, it gets so bad. Pepper. Click. Boom. Bam. Whoa.
Smells like a Vienna sausages.
It does. It's so much pepper. That's how much pepper it is.
Turkeys? Wait, is it actually turkey?
Bird meat is very different than mammal meat.
Smells turkey-ish.
Where's...
That's fine. Let's be honest. I had no idea there was more than one kind of spam.
I actually loved most of it. I think it's pretty great.
I'd never eaten spam before. Now I'm team spam.
There's a sweetness in that it was both our first, but we know it's not right for us. We're going to move along.
On the side it says, fully cooked, ready to eat cold or hot, but serve warm and enjoy. Serve cold and it's fine.
He has defamed them.
The fine name of Funny Junk.
And they requested a huge sum of money. How much money?
That was $20,000.
They asked you for $20,000 for defaming.
Oh, they're funny.
It was a good joke.
Yeah.
Instead of... This is going to be great. Instead of paying them, Matthew raised the money to donate to cancer. Did you use Kickstarter?
Actually, Kickstarter doesn't do charities.
That's
so
right.
I use Indiegogo, which is a charity.
Indiegogo?
Yeah.
Oh, I picked up on that. I haven't learned more about the internet from you. He raised the money, donated to cancer, and sent the lawyer a really funny cartoon of a large
hair was coming onto her.
That's why I tried to make it so that she was kind of...
Promise the website, and of course we'll link to it at bobrivers.com. Welcome to the show.